mic's not on. Can't hear, no.
Are you doing? There's a bunch of us. We seem to be hiding places. Dean is our past board president. He's outside bearing the rain, I guess. Okay. So, again,
my name is Gerald Bates. I'm the president board member. I just got on the board, and I'll be one of your master of ceremonies this evening, along with my promotion.
Okay. We're going to now start getting into the award ceremonies. I'm going to go down the list out of the order, and if you're here, we will ask you to come up, and if you're not, we'll move on to the next one.
So, I was going to do a little ditty, but I changed my mind. What do you like my best at? Come on now. A friend of mine, he spent a lot of time on this jacket that I use a lot when I'm doing a bunch of fundraisers.
Wow, that's sweet.
So our first award is Amigos Market. Is Amigos Market here? I go to that store, I don't think I see anyone from there. No. It's a wonderful, wonderful, get a bunch of fresh fruits and vegetables at that store on the corner of Ellis and Leavenworth. It's a jewel in the neighborhood. The next honoree is Chucky's restaurant. It's a very good food. I have to eat there myself. What was that, 2 weeks ago, Michael?
Well,
no, you were there. I went there for Frida's mayor. Frida's. Oh, that wasn't okay. But I know I've eaten Chucky's before. Wonderful restaurant in the neighborhood, also. Okay, our next honoree is. Oh, I like it. Cool Super Discount Market.
All right.
Would you like to say something in your name?
Yeah, say something.
My name is Adela Tani. I'm owner for Cool Super Discount. I just want to say thank you to the people that support in our business. And also, I want to say thank you to Captain Jason and officer of the patrol of the street Tenderloins from the San Francisco Police Department. Thank you to this. We appreciate our community's trust, but not less, we want to thank market business situation. And thank you so much for the plan.
Thank you so much. Thank you for the businesses like yours that really helps the neighborhood become a strong neighborhood. Now, who would like to hear me do a little ditty? I tell you. Okay, our next honoree is Empire Liquors. This guy here, I've been going in
before, but not even in the hospital. So we wish him well.
We really, really do. We really want to emphasize our honorees because it's very, very, it's an honor even for me standing up here doing this because I know these stores or businesses and I know the great things they do in the community. Okay, our next nominee, honoree is the Sunshine Laundry and Cafe.
Where you at? They're not here. So, I think, when we created this list of several months ago, we were in all these businesses were doing very fine, but this is another example. This business got sold, so we don't know who the new owner is, but they were doing well enough to sell the business. So maybe the new owner is doesn't understand how to get involved in the neighborhood. But we did send them an invite to be here tonight. So that may be a reason why that the owner is not here. But anyway, this is, again, trying to give you reasons why possibly owners are not here. But we did communicate with all of them to be here.
Okay. And we also must remember that a lot of these businesses that we are honoring this evening are small businesses. Small businesses are the backbone of the community, so we have to always remember to make sure that we go and support small businesses. Okay, wonderful. This cafe, I had a chance to eat dinner with you. I had a look at her, actually. And it's the Lafayette, in Louisiana, I'm sorry. Lafayette Coffee Shop.
I love them.
They're probably still open, and that's another wonderful small business jewel that we have in the neighborhood, which is on Hive between Turkey and Eddy. Wonderful. Go there and check it out.
Great.
It's real reasonable. You can see what's out there. And a well balanced Okay, so I think I know how to do this. So our next honoree is one Cappuccino. I was close. I love these ladies. These ladies give me space in hand because they have really rejuvenated that block of Jones Street. I go in and eat oatmeal sometimes. Thank you, ladies. It makes me say your ass is
Thank you very much for this award. It means a lot for us. Un cafecito is not only a business, it's a way to help in the community. We're located on 635 Jones Street, so go and drink a un cafecito. Thank you.
I didn't know you'd give me the award. I love your cafe. But I come in there from time to time. I even have meetings in there. So thank you for rejuvenating and staying around because you really need small businesses like yours. Thank you. Okay, wonderful, wonderful ladies. Please stop by there. I drink tea, so stop by and get some tea. Our next honoree is the 2014 Community Impact Award, which goes to the San Francisco Veterans Mural Project. Where is he at? There, that is you, huh? Great, great. That is a great project that is going on right up the street, right? Yeah, what did you tell us about it? Okay.
My name is Gregory. I'm the founder of the Co Veterans Mural Project, which is right door in the alley, Shannon Alley, but many of the rest of the mall is Bed Alley. So I created a project 3 years ago with the formerly homeless veterans here to live. But I created that project after the photograph of the veterans for over a year. And the project was designed to have voice and voice community. Now, you can offer the entire one, and people are part of it. But one of to hold the business. I mean, restaurants like 235 Jones there, I can imagine the challenges that you're faced with. And by business owners coming together, maybe they can exchange some ideas on how to deal with, you know, the population of the neighborhood in which they serve, and come up with some ideas and plans to work together just to provide great services for the community. So, sorry, I'm kind of caught on fire. So.
Thank you so much, Steve.
So, the next, we have a special recognition. Again, this is on the agenda. The Alliance for Better District 6 Special Recognition Award for Frida. Frida has been selected as the official 2015 mascot of the Alliance for Better District 6 to serve as our Goodwill Ambassador. And Brandon!
No, what? And Frida is actually a fur. Okay. For those of you that are not familiar with Frida, I really did want to bring her to the but on November 18th of this year, she was the dog mayor of San Francisco. So some of you may have seen, you know, like the news articles or the channel, whatever channel it was, Univision, whatever, it was all over the place. That was actually part of my contribution to what I do for the city of San Francisco, where I help out animals. I started a new nonprofit, which is called For the Love of Dog USA, and we help out homeless dogs. We help find homes for dogs that are in need. We have an event coming up at Doc's Block on December 9th that all of you guys are invited to. December 14th, Harper and Rye up on Clay and Polk is holding another event for us where we raise dog food and supplies for area rescue.
The 15th, that dog has to be here in the Tenderloin. All right.
I don't know about that.
Yes, we have to put a okay. So at the door, there's now, because we're now talking about a couple things that are on our next Alliance for Better District 6, 16th annual meeting is going to be on Monday, June the 26th at 6 p.m. at 201 Turk. These flyers are at the door for those who maybe not pick them up. And then Dean was talking about his meet and greet that he's going to be having on December the 9th. Again, these were at the door. If you didn't see them when you came in. Now, Dennis is going around giving everybody two tickets for door prizes that we're going to be doing. So please take those tickets. Don't leave yet. If you're going to leave, please give your tickets to somebody else who's still here. We have many, many door prizes to give away, and this is really the finale of our event, is giving out our door prizes, and you get to select which one you want to take home with you. But we do have many door prizes, and they're all good ones, let me tell you.
Photo of real estate, photo of dignitaries, photo of headshots, and then I also voiceover and things like audio recordings and things like that, and also, you know, lay out posters and postcards and like that. So please keep in mind if you have any kind of a message that needs covered, if you have any kind of a flyer that needs to be laid out, if you have anything that needs to be voiced, recorded. Thank you.
You are so welcome. I love to do that. You are great. Everywhere I go, you're there. I love it. Are there any other past honorees? No, we're not missing anyone. No. I'll say this website, and then it can give you all the information you need about the present honorees on town, the past honorees, because we really must support our small businesses. So, without further ado, I wish I would have brought my music because I would have done me a song this evening, one of the
you pick them up. We want you to put them into a plastic bag because we can't drink them at the bar. So don't open them up at the bar or we'll have to evict you prematurely. This is a bar. If you want something to drink, you got to go to the bar to actually get the drink. So you can open it outside once you get home, but not here because that's not what the prizes are for. These are for prizes for you to take home with you. So everybody's clear with that? That when you come up here, you can get the bottle of alcohol that you have to put in the plastic bag. We have plastic bags here, and you get to select which one you want. And we have many bottles, so we're going to be up here for a while. You might end up with more than one of them. All right, let's start.
Want to call it out for me?
Yes.
The last three.
The last three numbers.
The last three numbers. 0, 5, 1. Repeat. 0, 5, 1.
0, 5, 1.
Okay,
let me see.
All right. So
thank you so much.
When it
for being for me. Please pull mine. I will love you to the end of time. 087 one off of mine.
One off of mine,
girl. Back in the day, came like he used to be, is it? Young man, let me
video.
Oh.
Well, it'll be on. I can hear. So. make sure we get something. Say cheese.
Cheese. And Swig. Being so generous. So yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, come on, let's get around to the whole bar. Swig, come on, let's do it. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you for coming out.